Good morning, Cleveland Community Church. Hopefully you're having a great week. It's Friday already. It's nice to have the short week with the holiday. It's been a busy week for me, as you know. We've been keeping you up to date on what's going on in Midland. If I find anything interesting, I'll give you some more video later on. Our verse today is in Matthew, and I think most of us are familiar with it. Jesus is saying this is how we should pray. He says this: Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done as it is on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we also forgive those forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Great passage, great verses that really just give us comfort. And as you dive into your day, that's a great way to start with a nice prayer to God, just to lead and guide and keep us out of trouble. Hopefully you have a great day, and we'll see you Sunday. It's coming soon.